Tim Seals.
This is a poem in the voice of Bugs Bunny. I used to love cartoons. In fact, I have all the cartoon voices from my childhood still in my head. So this is what Bugs Bunny said to Red Riding Hood, at least according to the way I imagined it. What Bugs Bunny said to Red Riding Hood. Say good looking, what brings you out this way amongst the fanged and the fluffy? Grandma, huh? Some old bag too lazy to pick up a pot? Too feeble to flip a flapjack? And you all dolled up like a fire engine to cruise these woods? This was your mother's idea? She been living in a Cracker Jack box or something? This is a tough neighborhood, mutton chops. You got your badgers, your wild boar, your hardcore grizzlies, and lately, this one wolf's been acting pretty big and bad. I mean, what's up, Doc? Didn't anybody ever tell you it ain't smart to stick out in wild places? Friendly. You want friendly, you better try Detroit. I mean, you're safe with me, sweet capes, but I ain't a meat eater. You heard about Goldilocks, didn't you? Well, didn't you? Yeah, well, Little Miss Sunshine, Little Miss I'm So Much Cuter Than Thee, got caught on one of her sneaky porridge runs, and the three bears weren't in the mood. So last week, the game warden nabs Baby Bear, passing out her fingers to his pal. That's right. Maybe your mother should turn off her soaps, take a peek at a newspaper, turn on some cartoons for Pete's sake. This world is about teeth, Bubble Buns. Who's biting and who's getting bit? The noise of that broad sending you out here looking like a ripe tomato. Why don't she just hang a sign around your neck? Get over here and bite my legs off. Cover me with mustard. Call me a hot dog. All right, I'll stop. Listen, Red, I'd hate for something unpleasant to find you out here all alone. Grandma Schmanma, let her call Domino's. I paid to deliver. Besides, Toots, it's already later than you think. Get a load of that chubby moon up there. You can't count on Casper tonight either. They ran that potato head out of town 2 months ago, trying to make friends all the time. He makes you sick after a while. Look, Cinderella, I got some candles and some cold and cola back at my place. What do you say? Got any artichokes in that basket?